mantras are, you know, they're not descriptive things. They're like boulders of energetic sound.
There was some part of me was like, oh, this is way too hippie. But in the same time, I felt I needed a big change in my life.
It's not about even losing yourself. It's about becoming yourself.